October 24th, Tuesday. Sometimes we need to understand that we're all different, gifted, not perfect. I love this image here of the black sheep and Jesus saving the black sheep. I was glued to this image. But I want to get into sun. Yesterday, I put this image out from the stereo spacecraft at 013554. Caught my attention. This right here, looking at it from afar. Now, zooming in on it, frame right here, you can see pixels from the spacecraft. See that box distorted it. If you were to draw a line from here to here, imagine. Imagine this, use your imagination as a hand, fingers, holding a heart, presenting it towards us. Here's another one close up. Now, if I was to draw a line with a marker, pencil, start from this point, go up, turn around, go down the tip, go back up. There's a little distortion right here, a little box, pixel. Go back up and right around here, return to a point of origin. Now, if I was to take that and draw it and just show that alone, and I showed it to a kid, hey, what's this? Oh, that's a heart. What about, and then I draw this, like a hand, like fingers, and I showed somebody, say, hey, without this image of the satellite, because this is too heavy to comprehend or heavy to accept. Remember, have eyes, but you can't see. You have ears, but you can't hear. Bad is good and good is bad. Those are the words Jesus said towards the end time, describing this time. And also look to the sun for signs. Just a presentation. And you know, NASA and the space agency, they're always going to have experience since the 1990s with the Mars image, where they airbrushed a lot of the images, made it look like a rock. So I already know their history. Now here's the top image, also distorted. See that box up right here, right there, like some sort of distortion. But so they distorted this image. Now imagine this eye socket. Where would they be located? Here and here. Where a nose be located? Here. Where a mouth be located? Here. And this is some sort of garb around headdress, but it's been distorted tremendously. I'm amazed they even permit to show this. But 99% so I try to look for something comparable to that image. This caught my attention. I strolled and looked and looked. This one caught my attention. That one. Oh, definitely this one. This one here, definitely. Almost. This one. With the garb. I mean, this one. This one. This one. Definitely this one. Well, and until next time, God bless you.